Students feel valued when they walk through the halls of our buildings, and they feel excited about the work that they do. And as I'm moving into the more administrative side of things, working on my doctorate education leadership, seems like a great opportunity for me to give back to Shawsheen some of the leadership strengths that I have and believe I can bring to the table. And so I'd like to talk about those a little bit as the next part. First and foremost, I believe strongly in and am committed to career vocational technical education and the work we do as a regional vocational technical district. In my studies, in my experiences with MAVA and Leadership Academy 2, it's become clear to me that we face some very unique challenges that not all other districts face, particularly in terms of the ways in which different standardization movements fail to account for some of the work and skills that we're instilling in our students, as well as our significant situation in terms of how we get funding